I absolutely love Muay Thai. I always grew up getting in trouble every single day for my mom for fighting, wrestling. Now I have an outlet to express myself. I'm undefeated as of now, 8-0. I've been training Muay Thai off and on for 10 years. I started training with Israel Killer Bees in 2013.
I'm very passionate about all forms of martial arts, especially Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai. It shows that no matter what happens, whatever bad situation you get put in, that there's always a way out. Every attack has a counter, and there's a counter to the counter, and no matter what happens, there's always a way out.
I'm currently a life coach, and I work with at-risk youth. And when I think back on the time when I was a youth and I was getting in trouble, I didn't have an outlet. I didn't have anything to express myself. I think it would be a great tool to help these young people express themselves. You learn how to deal with conflict to help you avoid situations that could put you either in jail or possibly lose your life.
My clients are going to get the techniques of Muay Thai passed down from Israel Gomes. They're going to get the endurance, the physical training, they're going to get the stability that you need in order to compete in fighting.
My clients can expect from me great jiu-jitsu training, great jiu-jitsu knowledge, and learning a vast array of different submissions, takedowns, and guard passing techniques.
Everyone that comes here will know that they're loved, they're embraced, and that we're going to push them 100% to be successful. Me, Brandy, and Marcus welcome all young people, even adults, to come into a family environment where they can learn how to deal with life's challenges through jiu-jitsu or Muay Thai boxing.